Alright, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Legendary Founding Titan. And today we're going into some EDF again, of course. And I think today is going to be wrapping up the final missions. At least for the regular campaign. Then we're going to go through the remix campaign after that, which I'll explain what that is later. For now, though, let's do the package and then do that.
Lightning, Intel is forcing me to be pretty tight-lipped about your mission, but I can tell you this much. Somebody screwed up and lost something. Something important. Really important. And guess who gets to find it? They've narrowed the object's location down to one of four places. This isn't going to be easy. This end of town is swarmed. Stay sharp.
Alright, so just real quick, I'm probably not gonna say too much, to be honest, in the next few missions. Well, I will be, but I'm really exhausted at the moment, so, you know, just try to bear with me here. But yeah, we'll get through this. The war ain't gonna win on its own, right? So we just gotta get in there.
You're approaching the first location, Lightning. Intel, what should Lightning be looking for?
That's classified. It should still be in the standard EDF deployment.
Thanks, Intel. That's helpful. Waypointing the first location now.
You know, you gotta wonder, like, how much material actually was taken out of this one and spiders before they had another. I think not all of that. You figure it'd be a lot of resources, but maybe this empire is a way that you can realize. I mean, then again, they literally spawn in giant hectares from fucking asteroids, and they're like bigger than the size of this. I guess they probably do that.
Thank you.
don't think there's any scouting in this thing, by the way. Come on, kicker. Fucking worthless bird. Yeah. So fucking pissed off last time. I think I forgot. Part of the thing is exhausted.
Okay, Lightning, move to site 2. Waypoint is up.
Roger that, Ops. On our way.
Graphics card being like, what do you want to call it? When it did fail the other day, like, or when I had to get or not, it really did put me behind on recordings and I'm just kind of like that. Rather exhausting, to be honest with you. Montage must still go on. Which of course I am not. I'm just rather irritated that that whole situation happened. It just really messed up my scheduling so badly, so. I'm just having to recover from that.
Initiating scan.
Enemies incoming, Lightning. Hold that area.
Copy.
Ow, fuck. If you were to ask me what is the strongest enemy in the game, it's this thing. This thing is definitely the strongest. I mean, it's just so absurd to fight. I mean, they're so fast and fucking tanky as fuck. They're damaging as hell. They can assassinate you with gathering amount of time. Extremely tanky. Sure. They gotta come around and, you know, do the spray attack like 4 or 5 times before they get killed. This is a powerful gun. They're trained extra fast. These guys have a lot of health. Especially for a fucking air unit. Granted, they don't really come in great numbers, which thank God, but, you know.
Reinforcements needed now.
Yeah, they're I would definitely say that those are the strongest enemy, though. It'd be them, the Mantis. The Mantis is probably the second strongest. Third is probably, honestly, the fucking Wasp again, the regular Wasp. The Wasps are so strong for that fucking one meter for the lock you down. I mean, they just take this one. Damn. Like, no enemy in the game locks you down like that. It's fucking dumb. That lockdown sequence can really, really kill you right there. I mean, considering I'm a fucking tank and I'm not even gonna help on it. I have the most armor from this game, basically. Well, the most health in my class. Oh my god, can you, like, fucking kick her? You're blowing me up. Of course, kickers. I'd probably blew his own ass up.
Proceed to the third side, Lightning. Waypoint up.
That's affirmative.
Lightning, you've got company. You know what to do.
We copy.
Well, something's big over there. Fucking multiple buildings went down. Sure. Unless fucking that was Victor City. Honestly, fucking kicker is fucking controlling more than you guys are, honestly. does more harm than good, I'd say. I think that's how I was the old man. You ain't wrong, this is getting kinda old.
Be advised, Lightning. We're picking up some big signals. Stay on your toes. Lightning, Mantis inbound.
Oh.
Okay, good. There it is. The air is clear. Hold on. We're picking up some seismic activity all around here.
Yeah, no shit.
Okay. The lander is inbound to pick you up and retrieve that package.
What a relief.
If you guys enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you're not already. As always, I'll see you in the next one. Bye, everyone.